So this is kind of an interesting piece. This is a large plastic purple heart on a stainless steel chain. So this was an auction find, and this will be available for sale on my page later tonight. I just thought that was kind of interesting. It's probably from the 80s, or I'd say 80s, but could be the 70s or 90s.